be socially distanced, which people say it doesn't, but you can't see it. When the cameras, you lose the depth when it's down. But everything was measured out. We had our people measure them out, trust me. And the people that were sitting together were families that drove in the same car. So we let families sit together, but otherwise there were spaces all around them, all over the building. So, but that's another story. I'm not going to get into it. And as I said, I've forgiven the sheriff, and I hold nothing against the city. I'm not even angry. I'm not mad. I had to make a stand for the First Amendment, the Constitution of the United States, which people wouldn't understand that. That's fine. I became an American citizen, and I had to do that. Maybe you didn't, because you pledged allegiance to the flag, and you don't know what brought, why that flag brings freedom. A flag by itself can't bring freedom. It's the supreme law of the land that brings the freedom. And so everything that's happening right now is basically a globalist, communist takeover of America. And all the pastors that are giving up your ability to worship freely, I can tell you right now, unless the president has something up his sleeve to turn this thing around, you will never get it back. You will never get it back. It's over. America, as you know it, is done.